What's up, everybody? Today we're building a project to help you get salon quality manicures at home using 3D printing and DIY electronics from Adafruit. Okay, you probably already have some questions, so just let me take a minute to explain. If you've seen my videos before, you know I like to paint my nails. But what you might not know is it's UV gel polish. It's a different chemical formulation that's more durable, flexible, and lasts a whole lot longer than the air dry stuff. But it doesn't just look nice, it lets you do more stuff with your nails. You can open cans, change the battery on your camera, pick at some electronics. I like to call it structural nail polish. And without it, my long and useful nails would chip and break under the everyday pressures of, you know, making stuff. But gel polish has to be cured in a UV lamp, which is something usually only nail salons have, or if you're like me, you buy one on Amazon, and it takes up as much space as a large toaster oven and has to be plugged into the wall. Doing your own gel manicure is easy if you have the right tools. Dare I say, even easier than standard polish, because the different viscosity smooths out its own inconsistencies, and once it's cured, it's completely dry. Adafruit's UV LEDs, a PowerBoost 500C, and a battery make it easy to whip up your own manicure lamp at home. And we even designed this 3D printed enclosure to put it all together. Let's get started. Set your printer going with our free files in your favorite color while you solder up the light board. 30 UV LEDs fill up a half-size permaproto, wired in parallel, each with its own resistor. The board fits inside the frame with power and ground wires routed through this channel. Solder to the power boost and attach a slide switch, then test out your circuit with a 2500 milliamp hour live poly battery. Fix any forgotten solder connections and optionally affix some reflective sticky paper to even out the light inside the frame. Everything else goes together with machine screws, except for the eyes on the top lid, which need a bit of glue. The top compartment is useful for storing supplies, and you recharge the battery over USB. So while it may take a bit longer to cure than its higher power cousin, this portable lamp is great for touch-ups and travel, or for trying out our NFC manicure project for unlocking your phone. So I hope you're inspired to go build your own version of this project. Everything you need is in the tutorial, which is at the link in the description. Then you can share it with us on our weekly show and tell hangout on Google+. Thanks so much for watching, and if you like this video, subscribe for more electronic 3D printing from Adafruit.